Dr. Notley here, Winnipeg Chiropractor and Athletic Therapist. The subscapularis muscle is one of four muscles that make up the rotator cuff. Unlike the other three that originate on the outer surface of the shoulder blade, the subscapularis muscle originates on the inner part of the shoulder blade. It travels from the inside of the shoulder blade and crosses over the front of the shoulder. One of its actions is to internally rotate the arm. Probably more importantly is that it aids in stabilizing the shoulder. Specifically, it limits the shoulder from sliding forwards, but also limits the shoulder from sliding upwards. So if people have impingements in their shoulders, this may be one muscle that may be a problem. When this muscle is a problem, you may see a reduction in abduction with external rotation, but you may also experience a referred pain into the back of the shoulder. To release your subscapularis muscle, you can use your thumb or various tools that have a ball attached to the end. To locate the muscle, use your thumb, place it high up into your armpit, wrapping your fingers around your shoulder blade. Squeeze your thumb towards your fingertips. You're on the muscle. With the arm rotated inwards, take it, abduct it, and externally rotate it. Feel the stretch that will occur as you bring the arm out to the side. Now we have to remember that there are nerves in this region, and you may end up pressing on the nerves. This will cause numbness, tingling, or a very uncomfortable pain down the arm. If you experience this, move your thumb or the ball to make it feel better. I find this a difficult muscle for people to get up, and so having somebody else who is trained to release this muscle would be a good idea to pursue if you're not getting any benefits with this on your own.